some people would like to make some connection between the most creative people and their emotional instability. Do you buy into that?
No. I mean, in the early days, I was incredibly creative and productive, and I loved the research trips. I loved the creation, finding technical solutions to creative challenges. I didn't need alcohol and the pills for that.
So what changed?
What changed was I was afraid to say no, that little word, N-O, because I thought it showed weakness. And with more and more success, I would just say yes and keep on taking more work on, which took its toll,
Meaning you're sitting here today explaining the fall.
I'm so grateful that I am alive, not for what happened, but as a result of what happened, I have been able to spend some time on myself, understand these emotions that I couldn't express, the difference between emotions and feelings and how I can change that. Before, I would be upset or angry and it would go on for 4 days or 5 days. Now I know that I can change that. I wasn't aware of that before. I mean, I could, there's many things like that. Finally admitting as well all these resentments I had and all this anger, built up anger.
You're now talking about your childhood or more?
More. I mean, I suppressed everything as a child. I couldn't talk about it at home and when I was at school. I couldn't really express myself. So this was all bottled up, really, and later on in life, in that state that I found myself in, it came up, and I was emotionally, spiritually, physically, mentally bankrupt. I mean, I didn't know it, but I had a very big breakdown.
Join us online at charlierose.com.